G'day folks, Ben from Snoozing. Today we're talking about the Thermarest Compressible Pillow. This guy's been around for ages, available in four sizes, uses recycled materials which includes offcuts from the foam that they use in the production of their mats to fill the pillows. Now, these pillows have been around for quite some time. I've personally got one, I've used it for all sorts of things from camping, hiking and even travel. Now they come in four sizes which I've got rolled up next to me here. Now the small one here weighs in at just under 200 grams and measures about 30 centimeters in length and sort of probably 12 centimeters in diameter, depending on how you squish it up. You've got medium large right through to the extra large, which weighs in at about 425 grams, 42 centimeters in length this way, and the diameter wise is about probably 16 to 18 centimeters in diameter there. And when they are unrolled, they're all about 10 centimeters in height, but they are squished down. But the small here unrolls to around about 30 centimeters in width this way, and then 40 centimeters in length when it's unrolled. And the large here is about 40 centimeters in width, but comes out to 68 centimeters, or almost 70 centimeters in length. So that's the biggest pillow in the range. Now I'll show you how they work here, but before I do that, the materials. This is a brushed polyester on the outside, recycled materials, and inside is the same foam that they use on their compressible mats. So these are the offcuts of all the little holes you see in the mats. They keep that and they turn that into these pillows. On the other side are polyester as well, not quite as soft as the colored side there. And they do come in various colors which change from season to season. Now to pack it up, there's this little sleeve here that it rolls into. So all you need to do is roll towards that from this end here. So squish it down and you just tuck it in there like this. And there's a little drawstring just to tighten that up and hold it all into place on the end here. So we pull that tight and that just secures it up. Now these pillows, when you first unroll them, and I'll demonstrate that on the extra large here, they kind of look a bit flat and unappealing. You need to store them so that the foam has a memory, just like your camp mat. You can see at the moment there's not much to that. You compare that to this one that has been sitting open for a while, it's got much more volume to it. So store it flat like this, and the more you wash them, the more this foam kind of puffs up. So that's the extra large there to give you an idea of size, almost normal pillow size. If we leave that sitting out for a while, that foam will slowly expand. It'll fill up and it'll be quite a comfortable pillow to sleep on. That is the Thermarest Compressible Pillow. These have been around for a long time. They're making use of byproducts or offcuts and recycled materials from their existing production process. A great option for camping. You can squash it up inside your swag. Check them out online at snoozing.com.au where you'll find them all at our lowest prices every day. But if you've got any questions, let us know down in the comments below. Subscribe to my channel for all of our latest information, or check out some other cool pillows like these ones down here.